I am Rosa J, doing it God's way each and every day. That's my tag. That's my tag. I love it. So I'm here to tell you about what I do. What I do. I do a lot of things. I'm an author, but this particular video, I'm also a teacher, retired, is about making money. Well, building wealth, generational wealth, building wealth with God's wealth. You know what that is? That's gold. Building wealth with gold. Someone came up with the idea of being able to bring gold to ordinary, everyday people, middle class people, poor people, easily and effortlessly by buying it by the gram. I love the company that does this. The name of their company is Carat Bars. And what do? I actually offer free accounts. Why? Because I have built my wealth easily and effortlessly by paying myself first by a gram of gold. So my girlfriend called me once I asked God for a way. She called me and she told me, Rosa, can I have a conversation? Sure, you can. And she said, I would like to offer you a free gold savings account. Now, this was a ways back, about at the beginning of this year. Or no, the end of last year. And I said, sure, it was a free account. Why not a savings account in gold? I didn't understand it. I didn't know what to do. And then when she started teaching me, Rosa, just make sure you pay yourself first, your 10%. To yourself and exchange it and put it into your gold account. So this has been, we're in the ninth month. So this has been my ninth month and I am exactly 7 grams away from an ounce of gold. Look up what it cost, an ounce of gold in the market. In January, I could not have bought an ounce of gold. But come before December, I'll have an ounce of gold. And the value of that gold. Now, the value of gold goes up and down based upon, well, let me say not the value, the price. You can't buy money, so we exchange money. We exchange fiat currency for gold. That's what I do. And then I offer other people to do it, and they pay me. Can you imagine what it will be like this time next year? How many grams or how many ounces of gold will I have? And then the year after, and the year after that, and the year after that. So I tell everyone, please put a protection against with your money. You can save your money in your bank, your 401k and everything. But if something like 2011 happens again and that fiat money disappears, what will you have? I can tell you what I'll have. I'll have gold that will hold up anywhere. So if you're interested, let me know. You're on my business page and you can see on the left-hand side, it says Rosa Saves Gold. Click that link. Open up a free gold savings account and then call me and I'll help you do the rest. Be blessed. I am Rosa J, doing it God's way each and every day.